think this is the part
where I wave the people's mic.
This announcement is from the... This announcement is from National's request.
Use the microphone!
This announcement is from National's request that Chicago reconsider its dynamic with organizations, coalitions, and associations. Especially political parties, candidates, and anything else that might be partisan. All of the groups, including unions, may be well-intentioned. However, they are associated with lobbyists, politicians, and the current infrastructure that can only be bought by money. They only represent a fraction of the 99%. So if we endorse other groups, organizations, or actions, we are part of that system. We can't discourage people like Ron Paul, Ben Bernanke, Nancy Pelosi, Obama, or anyone from coming out and supporting us or endorsing us. However, we need to make certain that we are not going to be co-opted. And to that extent, we have three things that it seems New York would like us to vote on, is my understanding. Number one, Occupy Chicago will no longer endorse any group or action outside other than the Occupy movement as a whole. Number two, Occupy Chicago, in line with the national Occupy movement, and I would like that to be amended to the global Occupy movement, adopts a total nonpartisan stance. Number three, Occupy Chicago, like all other Occupy movements around the country, will continue to represent the entirety of the 99%. This will be put on the forums and voted on at the appropriate time.
When is that appropriate time?
I am not in the secretariat. I'm just making the announcement of this. I'm not in the secretariat, and the rules for the General Assemblies change on a daily basis. So if you want to make a decision about when, I would suggest joining the secretariat. Personally, I would like at least a week for myself to consider all proposals, because I can't be here every day, and 24 hours is often not enough to consider everything.
If we have any stacks on there, the stack lines begin behind hers.
We have James needs to do one more.
These aren't even related topics.
That's important. I think that's really important. Before we get started on the stack line, we should let them speak. Just let these two representatives speak to us shortly, please.
We have somebody from the union that wants to say something before that.
Hello, my name is Neil.
Hello, my name is Neil.
I'm here today in support.
I'm
not here for any other agenda but to support.
Occupy Chicago!
We feel your pain. We are under attack. By the corporate greed. And I truly mean we're in support.
Only.
Of Occupy Chicago.
Thank you.
So are my union brothers.
They are not in any way
Street.
They're out and occupy Wall Street.
They're out and occupy San Francisco.
They're out and occupy San Francisco.
And they're out and occupy Boston.
And they're out and occupy Boston.
To show solidarity with you all.
To show solidarity with you all.
We are not trying to co-opt your movement.
We are not trying to co-opt your movement.
We are here to support your movement.
We are here to support your movement.
At John Schroeder Hospital, invite you to come to our emergency room.
Invite you to come to our emergency room.
You will see the 99%.
You will see the 99%.
That are suffering.
That are suffering.
Thank you.
I'm not a boss, I'm not a representative.
But I am a supporter of Occupy Chicago. I'm proud to be here and I love you all. Speaking as somebody who's on both sides of this. There is no possible way I can support the motion to stop supporting and working with unions.
Stop working with unions.
The reason why I think this is a bad idea. Is that we are all organizers. One of the key jobs and tools of an organizer. Is to make friends and build alliances. We need to do this. It's very important. If we pass a measure like this, we'll be thumbing our noses at our friends. And I may be mistaken, but I think we'd be the only city in the country to do that. Earlier today, Stand Up Chicago came out to support us twice, I believe. So two times today, they've been with us.
Two times yesterday, they were with us.
All week, they've been with us. And they're going to be with us in the future, too. I cannot support insulting them now. And I hope you won't either.